the MFA Circle Gallery really focuses on juried exhibitions. Not all of them, but a high percentage. And this really gives local artists a way to get recognition and provides a venue where they can kind of put themselves out there to their peers and colleagues. So I think it's a great opportunity.